man is having a place to go. Also, Captain, what do we do? We shall be getting sail. Tension, you'll start in a dress parade. Put on your silver coats of mail and muck.
See the march, those ginger men, they turn and wheel and march again. They're raising eyes, they're raising unafraid. And lots of pep, just watch them step and holler. Heck, they're full of pep while marching on parade. But Billy Brown was not satisfied, he started into complaint. Wanted a sweetheart, cause he said that sugar had gone to his brain. But the captain said, nay, nay, it doesn't pay. You'd better stay and not betray the gingerbread brigade. But he fell in love with Mary Ann. Mary said she loved him too. That he was very, very sweet, and the love for him was true. Savage was Miss Mary, loved him justly, ate his heart and fingers, and started for the
rest of my gingerbread brigade, following the funeral line. This naughty soldier disobeyed. Now he must pay his fine. Slow, fine heart.
Now the company number 5, for only 5 are now alive, and so can try the funeral parade. Gone are Billy and his laughter, but Miss Mary, starting after, said she's going to meet the whole brigade.
Hurry, Army, here she comes. Everybody watch. When I give a signal, go. Double quick time, march.
See them running faster, faster, harder than he must have lasted. Now the ginger's coming to their aid. Mary's losing, losing ground. Oh, goody, goody, she fell down. And now the ginger men will make the raid.
Hurry, fellows, if you don't, you'll sleep on the shelf. Don't forget the Army now, each man for himself.
There they go, they're out of danger. Hip, hooray, they make a strange empty chair from Gingerbread Brigade. The Gingerbread Brigade.
Come on, 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 come on